time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Sunday evening to you. I'm Shail Ramin with a look at your flash briefing. Former President Donald Trump and other politicians are now releasing statements following the vote to acquit the former commander-in-chief. Both Senator Lindsey Graham and Senator Tom Tillis say they both voted to acquit Trump, saying the trial was based on hearsay. Meantime, Senator Robert Burr of North Carolina is one of seven Republicans that voted to impeach the former president. And we are on the scene of a shooting out in Spartanburg. A very active scene covered North Church Street just outside of Church's Chicken. Police tell us they got a call about shots fired and an active shooter. And when they got there, all suspects had fled. Thankfully, no one was seriously hurt despite several shots being fired in and out of those businesses. No arrests have been made at this hour, but we'll have a live report coming up on the 10 o'clock news. And taking a look at our forecast, it is dreary, it's cold, it's rainy. Bob, I'm not really a fan of this weather.
You know, all the above, right, Shail? No, I don't think you're alone. You know, it was a gloomy Valentine's Day all across the upstate. Temperatures only got into the middle 40s at best, and we had the rain and the drizzle. The good news is, if you want to find the silver lining, is if you're headed out to dinner for this evening, we are looking at, well, the clouds and fog and drizzle, but nothing in the way of steady rain, so you really won't get soaked. So that is the positive. Besides that, it is going to be kind of gloomy. Temperatures into the lower 40s. And then as we go into the overnight later on, we'll see another round of showers. So it does look like it will be a wet commute tomorrow morning. Grab the rain gear umbrella. You're going to need all of it as we go into your Monday, as we'll see more of that rain increasing through the day as we have low pressure heading our way. That will intensify the rain. And we could see pockets of pretty heavy rain as we go into Monday evening. The good thing is all ice and snow will be staying off to our west. We continue the rain Monday night, but then we finally dry out as we go into Tuesday with some sunshine. Remember that? And it looks like that will continue into Wednesday. So we keep the temperatures pretty steady overnight with the fog and drizzle, maybe down to about 39 tomorrow morning for the upstate. And for the mountains, we're looking at 40s to upper 30s with fog and drizzle for you as well. 7-day forecast Monday, the observance of Washington's birthday. We're looking at, well, a washout. 45 is the high. That is it. 55 on Tuesday, sunshine Tuesday and Wednesday. Another chance of rain Thursday. Could be a real soaker. Then we finally get out of this pattern, drier Friday into next weekend. Right now, next weekend looks great with lots of sunshine. And for the mountains, 40s and 50s for you for highs. Rain chances come in on Monday, then again Thursday into Friday. For continuing coverage on your news and weather information, check out the following newscasts. You can also find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night.